All the way to Walmart. Oh, ow! My body. Hey, flying. How's it hanging? How's it hanging? I am just, playing Final Fantasy VII, as I have been for a couple months now. Just trying to knock out some achievements, that sort of thing. Good. Hope that you've been well. How's game going? Oh, yeah, I mean, the bot's gonna be up for 60 days. The cut-up will eventually go on YouTube. You know what I mean? But long story short, it was a lot of frustration because I was trying to get a particularly difficult achievement. But we got two difficult achievements within the first 2 hours of this stream, so it's worked out. Now we're going to clear out War Market. Now, I believe it's in here. Should work now. I believe the ultimate weapons have no materia growth, so we're not going to be equipping it, so nice to have though, I guess. And one achievement popped. She already has her her level 4 limit break, so I might switch her out now. The only reason I had her in the party was because Sid and Tifa can take part in the snowboarding game. Let's switch them out. Not save. Okay, we're gonna switch it with Barrett and Bib Yuffie. Yeah. Vincent has level 4, Yuffie has level 4. Nanaki, Red 13 has level 4. Bib does not. Pizza hasn't got his level 2. He only goes up to level 2. Barrett, so I think there we go, like that. That's better. Took a lot of effort to get that flare. Anyway. Premium heart. Oh, okay, that's an expensive item. Okay, there's something in the weapon shop. Which one's weapon shop? I think it's up here. There we go. Now you've apparently got something expensive for me, mate. Thank you. expensive accessory. What is it? Here. Yeah, increases stealing. So, who's stealing? Oh, so he can. So I can put it on him. One-off item. Oh, it improves the steal odds for the first item on an enemy list. For enemies that have, like, two things that are stealable, you'll only take the, I guess, the more common item. Interesting. That's it? I think that's it. That's all we can get at the moment. Got all these shitty weapons. All these shitty weapons. We'll have a look at Don Cornioli's place. And the Honeybee Inn, maybe. For all the scallywags hang out. And then you have the Oban. Orgioki. Pro basement. Anyone else down the basement? No, they're all gone. There is a scene where if you come back after, like, the first time you get rid of Don Cornioli, there's a person strapped down, and you can talk to them. Oh, that's weird that popped. I mean, obviously I already have that achievement, but... Did I not get Kuiper? Okay. And that lever, which we can't trigger ourselves, leads to the trapdoor down there. Interesting. It's a colorful area that you don't, you know, often go back to, I guess. Quite seedy. Oh, it's like a color thing on a CTR TV. I should be able to climb all the way up to the Shinra Tower. Except not. Okay. Fair enough. I didn't want to go there anyway. Pretty sure there's a way to get back there at some stage, but... which I've already spent. No, you don't, kid. Cats are just responsibility. Same with all pets. Oh, I can't even enter, huh? Oh, I'm sure they have. Part of work, I guess. That's all we can do now. Let's back out. Check out the church one more time. Nothing's gonna happen. Just making assumptions. Oh wait, wait, maybe... I was trying to maybe steal something from those things, but it's fine. There's a... You have to come back to Midgar no matter what. Maybe I'll try then. But I'm probably screwed out of it by the glitch. Okay, so I've done Midgar. Now I just need to, what are the side quests out there? Look, we could do Rocket Town now, I guess. Start off that whole chain of events. Slot 2. Midgar area. Oh, you can buy safety bits here too. What stuff can we get money back for? Certainly not dragon scales, unfortunately. Pepper sweeper? Mm-hmm. diamond one, yep. Yeah, that shimmer alpha. Of course, fine. I'll buy a few more. Why not? This music's like low key, pretty nice as well. Fourth bracelet. Wow. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Sounds. Stairs. Item shop has a guard source. Oh. Oh, I was in the item shop. So the source must be around here. You only got one of those, yeah. There's the source hiding. Close at all. And I don't think Sid's close either, so... Sid's in our party, he doesn't have the keys, apparently. Okay. I really need to go to the toilet. So, we're on the precipice of doing this. But, look, I'll be right back. Don't worry about a thing. It's gonna be all right, okay? It's gonna be all right. And we're ready now. Okay. Oh yeah, something is definitely about to happen. Being terrorist? You're the true terrorist. Axe squad. Let's see if I can morph these idiots. Materia is just too OP. Conformers better. $1,300. Oh, they can't be more. They can't be more. Okay. Hit him. Bye-bye, Rude. We should now have access to Flare. Clear out, boys. But listen, I've been wanting to go into space for a very long time, so fuck you, fuck the planet, fuck meteor, I want to go to space. It's a really good speech, Dickface, but, like, we all know, like, this is for selfish reasons. Thank you. We're going to space, boys. Launching all crooked and everything. Room for one only. Dear fuckers. Yeah, you know it, and maybe he's like, maybe I want to just go, yeah. Oh, I wanted to say space or some shit like that. Big boy materia. Okay. That's pretty random. It's not impossible. All right, good. Bonding, male bonding moment. All the boys are there. Down to earth. I'm gonna hate you guys, worried. It's still there. Meteor is not an ordinary meteor, it's a magical meteor. Everyone's like, ah, shit. We're all gonna die. Ah, shit. Well, if you left the huge materia there, you might have done something, a bit more than that, but... Bye. I don't know. Yeah, good speech, Sid. Nah, Nanaki knows what's up.
Who's my old man?
Been there yet. They're still talking about Bungenhagen like, you know, he's dead. We haven't had that scene with him yet. Just checking out everyone. Let's get that free heal. All the way up to level 10 pilot. Okay, we could go to Bungenhagen. Waiting for it to load up. Must have all inventory before dropping off. Closest we can get. I'm not using the buggy.
Two cut materials. That damn useful.
Imagine when we get to 4-cut. Imagine. Wonder how close it is. A little ways off. Drop a save. obviously we want Nanaki in the party,